catch of the day, boys.
How about that? A little bigger now, don't he?
Oh, shit, he's tiny.
Got a damn leech on him. Gum leech on him, little bitty thing. Not no more. Just let him go. I don't care what size they are, I'm gonna catch them.
That one
on a homemade fly I made. About 3 foot from the float. Using a Lose Xfinity speed stick. It's the IM7 with a Lose Mach 1 reel, 6 pound test. Got an S here. I love that 6 pound test though. It's really, really good stuff. I use is Lose Mach 1s. I got a Hank Parker edition. I love them. I absolutely love them. I use Suffolk. I use the Suffolk Advance. I love this stuff. This is good stuff. This Suffolk Advance. This is the 4 pound, but I've got 6 pound on this one. Having a pretty good day. That's my third one. I didn't record the first one this morning. I was having camera problems. Hey, like my new shirt. These are our new shirts. Well, this one's a special for me. So, we might start making shirts again. I don't know. But let's get back at it. Looks like they're catching them on spinner baits. I like using spinner baits, but I just rather try flying a float or grub. Something different. Coming. I missed that one. Try to get that on video. There's another one. Oh, he nailed that thing. Got another one. It's number 4. I think 3 of them will be on camera. Yeah, 3 of them will be on camera. Again, on that little homemade lure I made. Homemade doll fly. That ain't too bad. I like catching them, sure do. Boone this morning. But my buddy got sick. Didn't go. I figured I'd just come down here and see if anything was biting. It's slow. Must have been that. Bad weather and storms and tornadoes and stuff. Down here, nice Wednesday, and it was almost every cast I was catching.
Last Wednesday, they was only getting a blue, like a blue-green Kawasaki color. Doll fly. Today, they're only getting this white one. They wouldn't hit that other one this morning. I might have to try it again. This is here in a little bit.
Took a while to catch this one. I think I'm done. Been here all day. Finally baits. If I can get this thing out of his mouth, I might have to. It's needle nose. That's what I'm using right there. Bite me baits. It's good stuff. Y'all need to try them. Look for Darren on Facebook and Instagram. I still can't get this thing out of his mouth. Y'all have a good one. I'm out.